Hey guys, I am Warning. So today we're going to have a look at a first aid kit, aircraft and aircraft life raft. It's a small one, expired in 2015. I have absolutely no idea what's inside this. But either way, let's give this a look. So, so you've got the Red Cross on it. This looks like where they pack it and seal it, because it's heat sealed along here. Got some drawstrings. I guess that you could attach it to your belt or something like that. And it says to open, tear, and slip. So there's our slip. Let's give it a tear. Okay, so it's a fabric sort of composition, so it will tear. So that's what it looks like inside. Start pulling a few things out. So we've got a number 8 medium dressing, a lot of bent safety pins, really bent some of them. I mean, look, they are really, really bent. But anyway, another number 8 dressing medium, some scissors. That's how sharp they actually are. Oh, pretty good actually. That's nice. Some gauze, I think this is probably. Another number 8 dressing. And this is the interesting bit. We've got some Savlon antiseptic cream, which will also have a date on it, I believe. Yeah, that expired in 2015. And then we've got some sun lotion. I can grab them. Let's have a look into these. Is that tear? I'm actually being weak today. Looks like I'm just being weak. Still into. Oh dear, this is a bad day. Right, there we go, we're in. Alright. So, we've got Delphi Advanced Formula Sun Lotion, 30 high projection, I guess that's the SPF. It's water resistant with UVA and UVB sunscreen, dermatologically tested. See, there's a Made in England Fenton Pharmaceuticals in London, NW3. Then we've got some Savlon antiseptic cream, is what it says. Some more gauze, I believe that to be. A bit more gauze. Some tissue paper, I guess. Or dressing, or some description. A bit of bandage. There's no list. Some more drawing pins. And then we've got some K-wells, which we've been given the, that's the K-wells, so we've been given the little bit you get inside the box with them, and they are hyoscine hydrobromide. They use a fast and effective prevention control of travel sickness. Travel sickness, so I'm guessing if you're in the boat, rocking to and fall, whatever, these would be handy. So that's it, guys. I know it's been a really short video. So that was the first aid kit for an aircraft and aircraft life raft. So just to recap, we got some anti sickness tablets. Let's just open this before we wrap this video up. Yeah, it's a sling. You can tell by the ball. I think it might. I'm not very good. I guess that's a sling, being that it's triangulated, and would allow you to tie it around your neck to support the broken arm. couldn't do your shoulder, would you? So we get the sling, and just sickness tablets, a load of bent safety pins, three packets of sort of gauze, that looks like. These actually expire in 2018, so these are actually still in date. They're still in date by a couple of months, actually. Again, this is 2018. I suspect the only reason why this expired was because of the Savlon cream, which is 2015. This doesn't seem to have an expiration date on it. The one thing I am impressed with is these scissors are actually pretty sharp on the cut edge, even though they don't look it. Some good scissors. I mean, they go through cloth, so you know, cut through someone's clothes if you had to get to them. So we've got three of the medium dressings. I'm guessing these are bandages with a dressing pad inside. That makes more sense. And safety pins. So that's it, guys. I know it's been an incredibly short video, but thanks for watching. Please do hit that like and subscribe. I should hopefully be coming back to you soon with a couple of rations, maybe some more of this kind of stuff. Let me know if you enjoy this sort of stuff. Anyway, that's enough of me baffling on. Thanks very much for watching, guys. See you again soon.